Hello students, this is our first module for the week. Lesson 1, Grade 7, Quarter 1, Week 1, MELC 1. This school-based module is prepared by Ma'am Maria Cristina Liza Chidoro. The title of our module is Describing the Components of Scientific Investigation. As you can see here, there is a brief introduction about scientific method. All you have to do is to read it and understand it. If you have any questions or clarification, you can call, text, or private message your science teacher. You can also see here the 6 steps of the scientific method: observing and identifying the problem, gathering preliminary data, formulation of a hypothesis, experimentation, analysis of data, and drawing a conclusion. You can also see here the important terms to remember: hypothesis, theory, experiment, conclusion, observation, and verifying. After you read all those concepts, you may proceed to Activity 1. Enumerate the steps of the scientific method. Add a brief explanation for each step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After you write the 6 steps, all you have to do is to write a brief explanation about it, based from what you understood. For our activity number 2, complete the sentences below. Choose the choices from the word bank below. So you have your data, identifying, analysis, verifying, hypothesis, testing, and conclusion. So you have here 7 items. For activity number 3, for each question, write an appropriate hypothesis that could be tested in an experiment. For convenience, use if, then, because format. Remember that when you say hypothesis, this is an educated guess. Let's move on to activity 4A. Label the following parts of the scientific method as problem, hypothesis, experiment, data, or conclusion. So you have here 10 items. After that, for the last activity, activity 4B, use sentences to answer the following questions. 1 and 2. So you have 2 problems to be answered. Good luck!